I am sure you want to know how I've made this delicious heart-shaped Saint Agur palmier. Let me show you. All you need to do is to go to the cheeselover.co.uk.